The Holmen Fire Department has a new chief, one they hope will help them through some big changes.
The department has been through many challenges. This is the third person to fill the position in just 4 years. News 8's Mel Meyer is here to explain how the department hopes to bring some stability in the years to come.
Mike and Martha, William Buck Manley brings more than 30 years of firefighting-related service to this position. Department leaders hope his experience will help them navigate some major milestones.
This is a very big day for us.
The president of the Holmen Area Fire Department says the last 2 years have been transformational, both filled with challenges and accomplishments.
Moving forward like any good novel, when one good chapter ends, another exciting chapter begins.
After the former chief Doug Schober was suspended and then resigned, current chief Paul Menches started at the department in July 2016.
He is leaving this department stronger, and the groundwork has been done to propel this department forward.
Under his leadership, the department created a strategic plan to increase staffing, hire new leadership, and purchase a new fire truck.
We did 4 years of work in 2 years, and Chief Manley, I'm glad to say that we've completed phase one of our transition.
The next phase will be to turn into a 24/7 fire department, potentially by January of 2020.
We've got to set up a staffing plan that we have a minimum of 2 firefighters here 24 hours a day.
But there's still plenty of other priorities to address first.
And that's one of the things that Chief Menches and I are going to look at, is what are you currently doing? Look at the strategic plan, learn the day-to-day operations, and then I'll prioritize what we need to do over the next 2 weeks while we're together.
One of the areas he would like to focus on is training, drawing on his experience as an instructor with the Illinois Fire Service Institute for 18 years.
We're going to bring our training up and our response up to the industry best standard. That's going to be our target. We're going to meet and we're going to exceed that. That's going to be one of our first goals.
I spoke with Buck Manley's former chief in Ottawa, Illinois. The chief there spoke highly of his service and said Manley was passionate about the field, constantly wanting to learn more. And he said Manley would feel right at home here in Wisconsin, especially as a longtime Packers fan. Mike and Martha.
Yeah, that definitely never hurts. Thanks a lot, Mal. Paul Menches' last day as chief will be August 17th, but may work as an administrator through the end of the month.
Manley will serve as both the assistant chief and chief until they can find someone to fill that assistant chief position.